There's a story behind this event of where it started with Marjorie and her mother and the fight against ovarian cancer.
My mom was amazing. She was an artist, a free spirit, my best friend, the best.
My sister and I wanted to bring awareness to ovarian cancer and the need for early detection, and we thought there was no better way to honor our mom than to have an annual fundraiser to bring awareness to this really important cause.
It started 4 years ago. This is our third year in Greenwich. It sells out. It's amazing. I can't believe how big it's gotten.
Marjorie came up with this brilliant idea to involve sports, tennis players, and Wall Street to raise awareness and to raise money for ovarian cancer. The audience has grown, the tennis players have grown, and the committee has grown tremendously.
I will always look for an opportunity to combine something that's fun with something that's worthwhile.
Every woman that's touched by cancer has a daughter, a son, a mother, a father, and brothers and sisters. And so when it happens to one person, it happens to everybody. So I think that, you know, coming together and trying to work for a cure is something that's in all of our vested interests.
Each year, 22,000 women are diagnosed with ovarian cancer. And unfortunately, it's a very deadly disease because it's often diagnosed in the late stages. So nearly 14,000 die every year from the disease.
Cancer hits everybody. So I think everybody who's at the event can connect to it, and they feel good about, you know, what they're supporting.
Events like the Wall Street Tennis Challenge are so important to us because they let us raise money that we normally wouldn't be able to do on our own. The majority of our funds go to our scientists, so we give research grants to scientists around the country who are studying all facets of ovarian cancer. A small portion also goes to education, and another portion goes to support programs for women who are going through treatment for gynecologic cancer around the country.
The research will eventually, hopefully, find a cure.
No amount is too small. It could be a dollar, $20, $200.
Every dollar really matters to us. We receive small donations every day. Sometimes memorial gifts are given to us. You know, sometimes somebody sends $10 because that's all they have. We're a small organization, but we raise quite a bit of money, and in turn, we give it right back out to scientists. So every dollar really counts.
To those who have been a part of the event, I want to say thank you.
Thank you for helping our fight against ovarian cancer.
I'm so thankful for everyone who's involved and so very, very grateful. I can't thank everyone enough. I think my mom would look down and say, this is absolutely amazing, and she'd be very proud.